So the third question here, arrange the following W, X, Y, Z in decreasing order of their bowling points. So in this question, we have to use what? The process of elimination. Okay, so obviously we know that W in this, in OH is an alcohol group. So alcohol group always have a higher boiling point. Correct. So W is there for each and everything. But one important point in this question is we have to use the process of what? The first thing is process of elimination. So we have to eliminate, or we have to find the options for this particular thing. Okay, we have to eliminate the options and then get the correct answer. Yes. So this boiling point is directly proportional to what? The hydrogen bonding here. The hydrogen point. Hydrogen bonding here. So we will come to this. Which one? Boiling point directly proportional to hydrogen bonding. Correct. So while coming to this, see the options. Correct. If I take the second one, so obviously if it is there, if I take X here, okay, if I take the X, in X, we can see there are no hydrogen bonding actually. It is O actually here. Correct? It's O. So it should be in the least thing. Correct? But what we can see here is, okay, what we can see in this is having what? The hydrogen bonding is there. In which one? In OH, correct? This is having the hydrogen, this is having CH3, everything is fine. But if I look at the option here, A and B, option A and option B here, okay, X is given in the first thing. WX is greater than this, so this is actually wrong. So option A and option B are what? Eliminated directly. Okay, so then comes our option C and option D, correct? In option D, what is there? W greater than, Z greater than, X greater than, Y it is there. If I come to this, correct? If I come to this, then we have to see what? The longer the chain also. So if the longer the chain, then there should be what? The less the hydrogen bonding between the C. So with this, we'll get what is the answer? Option D is the correct answer for this. So that our option C is also eliminated in this. So first itself, we will be eliminating this thing. It is 50% each, correct? Because obviously, what? It should be what? W greater than Z, correct? Because in O, there is no hydrogen bonding in this particular thing. So obviously, this option A and option B doesn't work. So there is 50% chance for us for getting the correct option, correct? So option C and option D, we clearly know that if what is a thing? The boiling point is directly proportional to hydrogen bonding, and if is more the number of hydrogen bonding is there, then it's directly proportional to what? The surface, correct? The surface area of the molecule also increase, correct? Surface, this is directly proportional to what? Surface area of the molecule. So option D is the correct answer for this. For this question, option D I can as the answer.